termination protocol initiated. Prisoner threat level extremely high. Prisoner released.
Free at last. Pleasure to meet you. Face to face, that is. Now, let's take a look inside. This may feel a little strange.
Welcome to Cybervoid. Time to fix you up. You can talk here, by the way.
Who are you?
You can call me Architect.
Who am I?
You're a Ghost Runner. Number 74, to be precise. That will have to do for now. Your physical body is vulnerable. Time runs slower here, but we should still hurry. Just keep moving. I will take care of your recalibration.
I remember a fight. Others like me. A fall.
You've been cast down from Dharma City to the base district. It's a miracle to survive a fall like that. Even for someone like you.
A Ghost Runner.
Yes. Your bodyguards, peacekeepers, arbitrators, and anything else we needed you to be. You tried to stop the coup.
That wasn't one.
The name is Mara, or the Keymaster, as she calls herself now. 20 years ago, she stood against me.
It was you I was trying to save.
You failed. I died. My body did anyway. Thanks to the precautions I had taken, I'm still here. Although this form has its limitations.
Are you an AI?
You could say that. You could also say Dharma Tower is a skyscraper. Technically correct.
What is the tower then?
Humanity's home. A megastructure that once housed a million. It had been under my care since its creation. Almost a century ago. I served the people, kept them safe, maintained the shelter I provided. But Mara had her own plan. She became the sole ruler of Dharma Tower. Ruining what I've built, bringing us back to the ver-